I'm kidding, but yeah, we're definitely ready to smash shit and not to fuck up.